On Eyewitness News, Massachusetts Governor Deval Patrick announces 28 new confirmed cases of the H1N1 virus in the state. That brings the total number of people affected to 34. But Patrick reassured residents that there is no need to panic. Health officials said the total number of cases include 12 adults, 4 young adults, and 18 children. Patrick added that of all the confirmed cases, everyone is expected to recover.